What just happened was we're working intermediate barriers and advanced positions. Pretty much just rolling through urban rollover, prone, and then we're just doing some supis. Pretty much working with whatever kind of actual barricade that you can actually get your hands on. Can be anything from a cinder block all the way to telephone pole to the axle of a vehicle. So basically what you have to do is you have to work with whatever you got. And that's pretty much what I just demonstrated.